Arthroscopic surgery is surgery where you're using small incisions to use a camera to look inside a joint. And so this is commonly done of the shoulder, the elbow, the wrist, the knee, the hip, as well as the ankle. And what happens is that the doctor is making a small incision, puts a very small camera inside of the joint. From there, I can see around and using some other tiny incisions can do work, including cleaning up injuries as well as reconstructing injuries.